My name is Ahmed Mahdi. I'm a third-year medical student at Anglia Ruskin University. My innovation with my co-founder Sam is Medics2Be.
Medics2Be's mission is to get as many aspiring doctors from underprivileged backgrounds into medical school, while also allowing medical students to benefit from making a flexible income during their time in university.
Being on the programme has given me a greater exposure into the entrepreneurial landscape, along with meeting some of the most fascinating people, ideas and innovations across our NHS today, attending the pit stops and being provided with constructive criticism on our innovation has been invaluable, along with brainstorming with some of the greatest minds in our NHS today.
Having access to such a knowledgeable community of different expertise allows you to speak to anyone you want in any kind of industry, and they can just refer you to somebody that they know.
And I know that being on this program, I feel that if I ever feel lost in terms of my innovation, we have an online hub where I can just upload a quick post and receive plenty of feedback from countless individuals who've been in my position and are already where I'm trying to go. Being a medical student, you can feel quite small in the grand scheme of things, especially in terms of healthcare, but if you have a great idea, I believe that you should chase it, and the first step is convincing yourself. After you've convinced yourself, just apply, because once you get here and you're in the right room, you're surrounded by the right people, you have great people to talk to, you'll thrive.